Transnet Nasionale Hawe Owerheid is verheug daaroor dat die aankoms van die MS Albatros met die opening van die seisoen saamval. Die hawe owerheid is opgewonde oor die res van die seisoen.
We will see in this cruise season an exponential growth in vessel calls. Last year we had approximately 20 vessel calls. During the coming season we'll see approximately 39 vessel calls. So this exponential increase in cruise liner vessel calls to Nelson Mandela Bay is a clear indication of the tourism industry's confidence they have in Nelson Mandela Bay.
Die kaptein van die Leekse skip is bly dat sy skip die eerste een in die hawe vir die seisoen is.
It's a big industry, and to be the first one of a season opener, that is something, it's a privilege. It's a pure privilege and an honor to be here.
Nog groot skeepsvaartname wag op die baai se hawe.
During this cruise season, we will also see the return of the Queen Mary II to Nelson Mandela Bay, as well as the Queen Elizabeth. You will also have the privilege and honor to receive the MSC orchestra on a major voyage to the port of PE. This all bodes very well for the repositioning of the port of PE into a smart people's port.
Die skip van 28,000 ton vaar tussen gewilde bestemmings in Europa, die Baltiese See, die Mediterrane See, Asië en Suid-Afrika. Sy vaar vanaand om 8:00 na Oos-London. Rosalind Klaasen vir Nuusdag op die MS Albatros in Port Elizabeth.